because I did them no roll. Of course, you're trying to do them permadeath, so you have to do it on your first try. Got him. Not sure when you can play again. Dental. Oh yeah, that sucks. Back when I was four.
Ask Bill for his blessing. Said it was. Bill said, taste the peaches. But as he just nice. They were a little on the small side.
Got him. Just made you think more. Either. Why the fuck would you be using a crossbow ever? Unless it's part of the challenge run? Do something else. Like how there's an animation to stab someone in the grave. Yeah, it's like, it's just weird shit that you would never actually try. So why would you know? But then you start, you try it for some reason, and you're just like, oh, what? I might screw it up, but this fight is super easy to just not be in range for. You just have to bait the right attacks. Not even bait, you can't really bait them, you just have to wait for them. I don't like where I am. There we go.
Thank you.
Yeah, if you've been trying for 2 hours. I don't want to knock him off. He will absolutely fall off there, won't he, Alan? No cheese. That's another one with the full set of modifiers, Alan.
dost thee hurry toward thine death?
boss, easy life.
Straight Aim has so much health. Another boss with the full set. attack right now. Fuck. Stay the fuck away from me, you asshole. Oh my god. Holy shit. Okay.